guy keeps taking his fucking mask off, bro. Hey, I am the beast, I am the monster, I am the dragon. Fresh out the dungeon, free all my niggas, running out dungeon. Especially if they went in on some dumb shit. Yes, I am normally known to be humble, cause I'm an ape, I've been in a jungle. Bitch, I'm a gangster, make me confront you. I beat your ass and put dick in your woman. Especially if she thinking I want her. I put a price in your head like I own you. I don't give a fuck if they rich or they homeless. I never ever crush none of my homies. Love it, love it.
Yo, yeah, Matt. I'm in this bitch with my dog Shemp in the Vibe Out Studios. You know, we celebrating my upcoming album about to drop, Mask Off. Y'all get ready. Matter of fact, it'll be dropping very shortly. So we got to listen to party waiting on everybody to come through. You know, Shemp gonna say something.
You already know who this is, man. G Shem, we at Vibe Out Studios. I'm the engineer. And you could say I'm the A&R because I chose like a few little beats, a little like direction and guidance and all that, you know what I'm saying? But it's some good dope. We put in some work, you feel me?
We definitely put in some work.
So, Matt, what can we expect from this project?
Man, you can expect all the seasoning, you know, the salt, pepper, and all the spices that come with it. This shit is, you know, it's real, real, real diversified on this one.
Is it all Illmatic? You got some features
on it? I ain't got no features on this. Oh, yeah.
Straight pressure, Illmatic.
Straight up, mask off and taking it off. You already know what's happening.
So what number tape is this?
Shit, officially, maybe like third officially.
You got a single that you're going to leave off with?
That's what I'm doing this for.
Right.
I want to see how everybody takes to the records.
Okay.
So we'll know, okay, we'll put this one. You feel me? So that's really the basis of this whole thing.
How many tracks you looking at?
Eight. Kept it short and sweet. Cause in the past, I get it at 30. They only hear two of them. So like, nah, I ain't finna waste no more songs. They gonna have to get it like this.
So what's something different that you did on this project that you didn't do on the last one?
Something different. I use auto-tune.
So you sang it?
No. I use auto-tune.
Probably because of me though, you feel me?
Yeah,
no, but I get my dog right, man.
Vibe Out Fooly.
I had to get my dog right.
Vibe Out Fooly.
Okay.
Yeah, man. You know, I'm really just touching on a lot of topics. Pretty much.
You snapping on them?
I'm snapping right now. They got me a little hot. It's a song. I got a song on there called Temper Tantrum. Yeah, I'm talking a little shit on there. Y'all check that out when y'all go download it and put it up on YouTube, SoundCloud, all that. It's coming.
You've been influencing a lot of people and working with a lot of people. What do you see that Illmatic brings different to the game from a different artist, from all the other artists out there?
That boy keep hip-hop alive. Like, we be fighting like every session. I'm like, man, you got to calm it down a little bit, like make it a little more catchy. Like, nah, man, they got to feel me on this, you know? So we bumped heads a little bit, but, you know, I feel proud of the work that we did, you know what I'm saying? And what's that on the R&B record we did?
Eat It, Beat It.
Yeah, I feel like Eat It, Beat It. That's the single on there. Y'all going to hear it real soon.
Eat It.
That's one of them.
That's one.
Gunna too.
No, Gunna for sure. Gunna.
Nah, Gunna. It's a song called Gunna.
It's a different vibe. You feel me? So,
yeah.
I mean, originally I didn't want to put no girl songs on this shit. Honestly, it ain't nothing against the lady because I had a whole project for y'all.
But that's what I feel like. That's what diversifies the
facts.
Project.
Exactly. That's what it is. Because I really want to just take that man up and just kill everybody. Really, that's what I was on. But I still took the mask off in a different kind of way, like in a seductive way, like. Girl, you can make me take the mask off. No, I'm talking about tell you something. So that's what I did.
Okay.
Yeah.
So what you looking to get out of this project?
I'm looking to get that buzz back. Boom, man. It's going to make a lot of noise. People going to hear this shit and be like, yo, this nigga undeniable. It's undeniable, bro. Everybody know that shit. Come into contact with me. Like, if you don't know that, you faking, you hating. Straight up. It's just simple as that. That's why my name ran bells like that, for sure.
Now, we definitely know Illmatic for putting in a lot of work.
Definitely
being lyrical, definitely being connected to the culture, putting on, and not just music-wise, but also just putting in work in the streets, just being a solid dude all around. So,
100, bro.
What else is different that you could say that you've done on this project that you ain't never maybe do on any other project? Whether it's singing, auto-tune, beat selection.
I mean, the shortest project, right? It's one of your shortest projects.
The shortest project I did, for sure. And I did try to do a little little singing shit, I guess.
What's your song under 3 minutes, right? Would you say?
Probably about 7 or 8 on. I mean, it's only 8. Probably about 7 on, for real.
So, yeah, I feel like that's...
Because this nigga...
Yeah.
This nigga, yeah. Every try time, hey, Matt, you did 16 balls? Let's do 15 balls. God damn. You did 10? Let's do 9. Come on, Shem.
So trying a different format, baby.
Yeah, yeah, I try to take it with a different direction.
Yeah.
That's also important. You know, it's good to have that feedback from the engineer because it's like a lot of people just sound the same, have the same approach. So, you know, that's good to have a different input on your direction.
Yeah. And, you know, people's attention span is... That's just very short.
Nah, they
very short.
But what you said is the key. Like, you know, that's what they got going on with that. Don't stop
me. Don't stop me. No, sir. It's a marathon for real, for real. It's a marathon for real, for real. What's up, my brother?
Okay, so just go ahead and get the people your social media link so they can link up with you.
Okay, Instagram, illmatt, illmatt underscore MS. Facebook, illmatt, ILL space MAT. YouTube, illmatt. SoundCloud, illmatt. Same way. All that. I'm working on the website too. Finna bring that back up. We're gonna get that up and running. Cause we're gonna get the merch on for 2020. We're gonna finna match the gas on y'all. I believe that. Yeah. Shout out to my team. Niggas holding me down. Fuck with it. This nigga Shem, big head ass nigga. I fuck with this nigga though.
You already know, man. You can find me on meetblackpeople.com.
This nigga.
Keep that.
Nah, keep all that. Keep that. Nah, y'all can
follow me at
DSHIMBEATZ. DSHIMBEATZ on Instagram and Twitter. You need to record a session. You try to get it right, like Hell Matt. You try to sound like that Mass Hall. Go to vibeoutstudios.com.
Shit, easy. What they do, y'all? That shit is blasphemy. You niggas better off jumping off balconies. I am a star, straight out of the galaxy. Don't get a picture, check in my gallery. Nigga, we hustle, don't got a salary. 10 toes down, you see how we balancing all that down. Bitch, I am gravity, I'm on the chain. Crackers getting shag of me, snakes in the grass. Hear when they rattling, get off their heads. Bitch, the brutality, coming for blood. I'm full of savagery, straight out the mud. Fuck up, they mad at me, run out the scope. Fuck what they averaging, what's on your mind? Creation reality, might wanna rethink that shit you imagining. This ain't the last of me, this is a masterpiece, nigga.
My dog part like, nah, man. Hey,